I don't need to buy them now. Got some Sainsbury's Basics Rosé wine. It was £3.65, I think. £3.65. But they've still put that little line above the E, so you know it's rosé, not just rose wine. It's 10%, 10.5% vol. And I've got a glamorous assistant who's going to pour me a glass. Thank you very much. Was it spits and it's a fizz? It's in a plastic bottle.
A real crystal glass, though.
I can smell autumn in the summer. I can smell light switch. I can smell. It smells. I've got some sugar to put in this.
Oh.
this is as grim as he expected. You should have put it in a mug. That is Val. If anyone turns up to your party with a bottle of Sainsbury's Basics Rosé wine, I might as well throw it back in the face. That is Val, look, it's in a plastic bottle. that is grotesque. I'll go to the sweetness of this wine. It's got a number 4. So it's more dry than sweet, but what would you say that was? That was just...
It's medium.
It's vinegar. don't get it. It's just... What was it? £3.65? You might as well pay the £1.35 and get a £5 bottle of wine. I mean, that's just cost cutting too far. That's it, it's gone, I'm done.
I know, I thought you were going to sink out of the picture.
Yeah, just do this.
Yeah, yes, exactly, yeah.
Look at the ducks.